This is a story about two individuals growing up in two different sides of towns. Emily grew up in a single-family home with a loving mother. Being a hard-headed teenager, Emily did not appreciate the love her mother was showing her. She was too busy living life as if there was no one around her. As life started getting harder, Emily realized that she needed her friends and family. Her mother nor her friends were there anymore for her. Life took a flip side. The things Emily did not appreciate started disappearing slowly. Before she knew it, she was on her own and had no one there for her. Leslie grew up in a home with a father that was always working. She never got to spend any time with him. Growing up in school, she was an outcast. She didn't have any friends. She felt like she would not fit in with anyone. After a while, Leslie realized that if she drained herself from the negativity, her life can change. She can start living a more positive lifestyle. After she started getting her life together, Leslie started looking for ways to help out others. She realized that to become a better person, she would have to give back to others. Even though her life is chaotic, she finds peace by helping people who need it the most. It's not where you come from, it's who you are.